Speak for yourself. Who's the idiot?
What was that?
I've spotted the filthy car.
I'll raise the beacon.
Kill him! Send him the beacon!
We'll have action soon now.
Get down here!
We shouldn't have tortured them men folk so much.
Someone's sneaking about.
I don't think anything.
We'll see.
Takes more than a dumb wraith to burn my arm. Look, friend, I'll face
you!
Quiet and hidden. That's what they says about you. It's up to me to stop you, yes?
These orcs will kill you for looking. My friends will learn that the hard way.
Impressed. Stupid worm.
The battle's far from over, Jock.
Torvin!
Heads up, Captain! Time to go hunting! A deadly hunter needs a deadly mouth!
Careful!
This one's ready for lunch! Your time, Captain. Maybe we'll get lucky and the crowd will die of old age.
Time for the hunt of a life.
lifetime, however short that is.
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Graug hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Graug.
And that's just what you'd do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that.
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Graug is very, very big. Oh wait, you're mocking me. Graugs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Graug. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck! The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. Pull him down and kill the beast! I've been hunting this Graug for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvin the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Whoa!
The corridors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military. I like it.
An axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Thank you.
Torben said.
Rule number one, we... Never mind, we improvise! It's too strong! I must attack from afar! A shot to the skull will disorient him!
Thank you.
don't.
I think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive... Come to the Blue Mountains, eh? Lots of friends there will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now how do I get you out of here?
Cannot return to Gondor, Yorith. A nobleman never forgets a debt.
There are other places in Middle-earth we can go. Perhaps Rohan.
We could go north. Esgaroth. Use a different name and start anew.
I would love that, my heart.
I hope that Torvin finds his way home, now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.